Hey everyone, it's Will from Interesting Productions here. It's almost the end of the first week of Vlogist.
It's going by so fast.
I just wanted to say hi to all the people who are new to my videos and have been commenting recently.
Hi!
So today's video was suggested by Hey Matt Girard. He's an amazing artist with a really cool and unique style of art. He also does videos of monthly entertainment updates to show all his cool stuff.
I'll leave some links in the doobs for you to check him out.
So today I'll be telling you my top 10 favorite anime openings. To do this, I only have to do one thing.
Look through my iPod.
Yeah, my iPod's a little cracked and a little dirty, but I still love it. It's really awesome.
Aw, thank you.
Whoa, you could talk too?
No, I can't really talk. You're just projecting thoughts and words into me and believing that I say them.
Well then, how can they hear you?
Because it's your video and you can do whatever the heck you want, even if it doesn't make sense.
Damn straight.
The music I listen to always depends on what mood I'm in and what I've just found.
And most of the time, the anime themes that I listen to depend on the anime that I'm watching at the time.
I'll get so involved in the anime that I'm watching that its theme will get stuck in my head.
Cha-la, hey, cha-la.
Oh, this is filming? But there are definitely a lot of memorable themes that I absolutely love.
But I can't choose which ones I like more.
So I'm gonna take some liberty with this idea and just list off some of my favorites, in no particular order.
And I'm also going to change it a little by adding ending themes into the mix.
I'll put annotations somewhere on the screen linking to videos of these songs so you can listen to them later.
Here we go!
Scramble from School Rumble.
Shiso from Ouran High School Host Club.
A Story That Fell from the Sky from Sherlock Hound.
Afro Gunso from Sergeant Frog.
Biidama from Genjiken.
Sign of Love from House of the Five Leaves.
Residence from Soul Eater.
Baku Rock from Bakuman.
Vanilla Salt from Toradora.
Guns N' Roses from Bakano.
Poor Pride from Blue Exorcist.
Shiki no Uta from Samurai Champloo.
Ready Steady Go from Full Metal Alchemist.
I'm not even going to attempt to name this one, but it's the other ending to Bakuman.
Ride on Shooting Star from Foolie. And of course, Tank from Cowboy Bebop.
I think if I had to choose most memorable, Tank definitely takes the cake.
Who doesn't remember the Cowboy Bebop opening? Even if you haven't seen Cowboy Bebop. Do you have a favorite anime opening or ending? Let me know, I'd like to hear it if I haven't already.
Guess what else? I've got another idea for Vlogist.
Drawing week! Either this upcoming week or the next, I'd like to do a drawing video every day of that week. So if you have any last-minute requests you want to put in for characters, portraits, or anything else, really, put them in the comments, and I'll try to get to as many as I can. This is Will from Interesting Productions, signing out.
Stay interesting, punk.